Today, I am going to do like something called sew beads. So it's probably like making a bracelet. So I'm just gonna get the size of the bracelet, and I need to get one of these, and then I'm gonna stick it on so none of the beads fall out. I'm going to get this tube, because it's a big one. I'm going to put it inside of the tube. And I can't do it with the small ones. So, yeah, I'm going to put this down. So, okay. This is what it looks like right now. It will turn into a bracelet. I'm gonna do these beads. So, these purple beads. All the silver ones are right there. Okay. So I'm gonna open these up. Now, the thing fell off. I don't want it to explode everywhere. It might explode. Okay, one just fell out. Yay, it's open. Okay, so where's that funnel gone? Got this funnel. Oh, come on. It's not good. Okay, I got a funnel on. I'm just gonna put it in the funnel. I'm just gonna tip this inside. Whoa, that was a lot. And it just fell. So, that's that. And all of the purple beads are everywhere now. Okay. No, that was a fail. All right. That was that one. I'm gonna do the silver beads now. I'm gonna try and open these. Ah! They're already tipping. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna open this and it's tipping everywhere. Okay. I keep on saying okay, but it's exploding everywhere. Maybe I should just tip it without. No! Maybe it's actually good with the funnel. Okay, I'm gonna put this in. Whoa! Okay, that was it. So it's like that. So it's purple and then it's silver. And I don't know what to do next now. Maybe I should do the same thing as the silver ones, but it's pink. This is gonna be a crazy bracelet. Like, seriously, it is. I need to open this thing. Please do not explode like the other two ones did. Please do not explode. It probably will explode because I'm turning it upside down. Okay, some are falling out. I'm just gonna do that. Okay, that's not gonna work. It's not working. No! Why does this funnel keep on falling off? I tried to open, no work. Why this no work? That That's why it no work. It has tape on it. And there, I can now do it. I can now open it. And it's still not working. Why is this thing not working? It's not working. It is just dead. It still has tape on it? Why does it still have tape on it? Still has tape on it. Why is this so hard to get off? Why do they have to put some... those just exploded in my face. I knew it was going to explode and that was everywhere. I tried to not let it explode, but that was a fail. And now there's beads everywhere. It's absolutely... Oh my gosh. Okay, so... that is that right now. And all of it's like totally dead. It's sticking to my foot. Okay. And the funnel just turned off again. I'm not going to do it with the funnel anymore. And that was a bad idea of not using the funnel. Okay. Why is it so quiet? I just do one more colour and that's it, because I don't want it to explode again. Please do not explode. This one has tape on it, so I'm not going to do that. Okay, I just tried to lift this one up and then it just went off, so I'm going to put this one in. Maybe the funnel is a good idea. Only a couple went in. Only a couple. Yes! And now we're going to turn it. And then we finally finished it. And we have these charms as well. Trying to make it crazier. Which one? I do the clap. I cannot do the clap because I can't see. What? Oh, okay. I just got out this one. I don't know what it is. Okay. I hooked it on. And now it's a bracelet. So. I'm not doing another one of those. I want it to explode again. It's like, oh. I'm going to clean up all of that. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe. Click the like button. And click the bell so you never miss a video. Bye, guys.